Hello, fellow teammates. Welcome back to the IN team. And in today's video, we're going to show you how to get this. How to quickly double your armor storage. GTA Online limits you to carrying 10 armored vests at a time, but there's a quick and easy way to get around this. The first thing you'll have to do is make sure you're not holding any super heavy armor. Any of the other types is fine. Just make sure it says zero next to the super heavy. If you have some, just use it up. Complete a mission, shoot the up-end atomizer at the ground, whatever you want to do to empty it out. Next, you want to go to the ammunition or an agency armory and max out your armor with any type except for the super heavy armor. We suggest the heavy armor as it's the closest to the super in protection, almost filling up that armor bar. Once your armor is maxed out, you want to exit the ammunition or agency and open up your phone and call Franklin. And what you want to do is request a supply stash for $5,000. So you'll be paying for these. And this stash will contain a few items, one of them being 10 of the super heavy armor. So you call Franklin and request the stash, and a few seconds later, a backpack icon will pop up on your radar. This is similar to the weapon stashes and the judge, CEO, and co-founder payphone hits. And the location of this backpack will depend on where you are on the map. Some are easier to find than others, so just make sure to call and request one from Franklin in the same spot if you want it to appear in the same place each time. And like we said, you'll get a few replenishment items, which are health, ammo, and armor. And the type of armor that's replenished is a super heavy armor. The stash will give you 10 vests, maxing it out. So now if you go back and open your interaction menu, you'll see that you have 20 armored vests. And remember, you paid $5,000 for these vests, so there's no need to worry about your account getting messed up or anything by doing this. This is a feature in the game, something the game allows you to do. And as you can imagine, this could be very useful. Especially if you're a grinder, saving you time as you won't have to go back to refill your armor as often, as well as the ability to bring more armor with you on jobs, missions, and heists. And that's it. That's how you can double your armor. We hope this helps you out, helps you save some time, and achieve some of those criminal masterminds. If it does, dropping a like will go a long way. Be sure to subscribe with notifications on if you're new, and check out these videos on your screen for more tips. Till next time, teammates.